Use PAP page 24. Business or intangible asset assignment results not developed by the real property appraisers. Any real prepe comment? Assigned certification as an integral part of the appraisal report. An appraiser who signs any part of there are exceptions. The name of each individual providing significant real property appraisal assistance. No one provided significant real property appraisal assistance to the person signing this certification. F. Appraisers who signs a certification accepts full responsibility for all elements of the certification. For the standard 2 information is Uno L. Anival. A statement on the efforts undertaken by the appraiser to obtain the information is required if such information is irrelevant. A statement acknowledging the existence of the information and sitting ETS. Lack of relevance is required. 718,719,720. Ix. State the use of the real ESTA. Existing as of the date of value and the use of the real estate 721,722 reflected in the appraisal. 723, X. When an opinion of highest and best say was developed BV the appraiser, state that opinion. 724, she, clearly and conspicuously. State all extraordinary assumptions and hypothetical condition and state that their use might have affected the assignment results. And 725,726,727. XII, include assigned certification in accordance with Standards Rule 23728. Standards Rule 23729. Each written real property appraisal report must contain assigned certification. That is similar in Conant Co. the 730 following form. 731 I certify that, to the best of my knowledge and belief, the statements of fact contained in this report are true and correct. The reported analyses, opinions, and conclusions are limited only by the reported assumptions and limiting conditions and are my personal, impartial, and unbiased professional analyses, opinions, and 732,733,734,735 conclusions. I have no, or the specified, present or prospective interest in the property that is the subject of this report and no, or the specified, personal interest with respect to the parties involved. I have performed no, or the specified, services, as an appraiser or in any other capacity. Regarding the property that is the subject of this report within the 3-year period immediately preceding acceptance of this assignment. I have no bias with respect to the property that is the subject of this report or to the parties involved with this assignment. My engagement in this assignment was not contingent upon developing or reporting predetermined results. 736 septillion 737 sextillion 738 quintillion 739 quadrillion 740 trillion 741 billion 742 million 743,744 My compensation for completing this assignment is not contingent upon the development or reporting of a predetermined value or direction in value that favors the cause of the client. The amount of the value opinion, the attainment of a stipulated result, or the occurrence of a subsequent event directly related to the intended use of this appraisal. 745,746,747,748,749 My analyses, opinions, and conclusions were developed, and this report has been prepared, in conformity with the uniform standards of professional appraisal practice. I have, or have not, made a personal inspection of the property that is the subject of this report. Then one person signs this certification. The certification must clearly specify which individuals did or which individuals did not make a personal inspection of the appraised property. 750 quintillion 751 quadrillion 752 trillion 753 billion 754 million 755,756 must be stated. 757,758. The appraisal report, including a letter of transmittal, must also sign this certification. 759 in an assignment that includes only assignment results developed by the real property appraise for the 760,761,762.44 C ads.